All right, here we go. 2018 Topps Heritage High Number, Case Break number one. There will be a recap video separate from this video. So if you'd rather watch that, go ahead. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. $12 for the 30-day. I'm down for that. Oh, that's because they're not as cool as D-Racer Brian. The OG. Here. Okay, that's a little better. How long do you think this break will take? 9:33. Get a map. What is this? Buy series 7? Do that dog challenge. Whew, the boxes are gone. Cool bow. Lame. One original 1969 card inside. Woohoo! Al Dowling. Downing. Cool. I like those white sparkle packs they do too. Or Panini does. D-Guard. What's up, brother? I don't know. I don't understand this Sam Bradford experiment. Why he keeps getting so much love. He must just be a really good guy. Smart, easy, coachable, locker room kind of guy. Because he's certainly not very good. Let's go. Is that a fast email? Trey Mancini. Glaber. Acuna. How about Patrick Mahomes? Shohei. Christian Yelich. The Acuna is a action variation. What am I looking for? Is there something specific for the short prints? I know that there's certain numbers. This is Stonington, Maine, a town where almost half the population is self-employed. By 2030, half of America may take after Stonington, self-employed and without employer benefits. We haven't had any sort of benefit. The short prints are 701 through 725. The number on the back. With this little number? Great. Nice mustache. Evan Longoria. 5-69. I think this is the base stack. Cody Bellinger. Oh, man, the Browns. Kakuna. Rice Hoskins, Phillies, Clubhouse Collection, not numbered. David Peralta, Black Border, Juan Soto. I will keep an eye out for that one. An advertising panel. Cologne.
That's hilarious. I just saw this guy caught a punt, acted like he made a fair catch, but didn't. Yeah. Take it to the house. Carts feel cool. Old. Never done Heritage before. I don't think. Shohei. Last time to do Heritage? It'd be a lot more fun if I could just do this slowly throughout the whole day. Albies, rookie performers. Lorenzo Cain, white border. I don't know if that means anything. To $9.99, I guess that's the base version. And then what's this, a refractor? I like it. Hammering halos. Already got one of those. Short print my ass. One per box. Thank you. You guys are mean. I don't like it. That one? Old Ichiro. Fansby. Glaber. Shohei. Yeah, it does. Gee, you don't like Heritage? Danny Duffy. I have done Heritage before. Kleber. Yeah, I'm with you, man. But I don't know. Maybe it was a rookie. I'll draw the line at that one. So Josh Gordon to the Cowboys. Patriots, that'd be sick. That'd be like, I don't know. I don't know what it'd be like, but I'd tune in. That guy, Tony Cloninger. Woohoo! Well, let's look at this weird promotional thing. Maybe it's autographed. Nice to see some ink soon. What do you think we'll get? 6 autos? What's up, Cabral? How's it going, brother? I'm good. Just looking at some heritage.
Ohtani. I wonder why, I don't know why this is different, but it's different. Ichiro. This is boxes 3 and 4. Mariners, Ichiro. Ooh, that one's like... No, it's not any different. It's so weird. It's like a mind trip. Kuna. Who, Brett and Becca? Is that who you're talking about, Chris? That's crazy. That's not the first time that's happened to him. Shiny one. Soto and Harper. Matt Moore.
A woozy. Neil Walker, purple. J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. Dylan Cozens. Jay Bruce, this is the hot pack or hot box, I guess. Charlie Blackman. God, Saquon's awesome. Lorenzo Cain. Let's have a slight purple tint to them. Longoria. He didn't do anything this week. Why aren't you making a big deal about the Packers not winning? They play today, Washington. They didn't play anybody very good, did they? I know that no one else had more than four rushes, so I think they had a hard time getting first downs. Sounds like. Francisco Lindor, Edwin Encarnacion. Anthony Banda. Rice Hoskins. Jake Odorizzi. Nolan Ryan. Jose Martinez. Dylan Cozens. Is a card stuck to it? No, it's not. Just feels different than the other ones. Maybe, Jay. Jamison Crowder had more than 11 carries. Ooh, Juan Soto. Christian Villanueva. What are all these numbers? Field 2? Black border, Derek Holland, Steven Souza Jr. Hosmer as a Padre. Glaber. Fat Al. Feisty tonight, Jay. Juan Soto to 569. It's not numbered. It's one of the hot box ones, I think. Ichiro. Jordan Hicks. Wade Davis. Christian Yelich. Shohei. Feel like that guy knows something I don't know. Where'd he go? Brendan Drury. You get that feeling? Like he knows something. Tim Beckham. Yonder Alonso. My weekly reading. That'll be fun. Oof. Yeah, you got drilled, man. What do you guys think about Venom? The movie. It's going to be good or is it going to be a bust? Duda. Nice rookie performers, Shohei. He did that. Chris Bryant. It's got a pinstripe on it. Big auto. It'd be nice. Yeah, I've seen those. Those are real nice. I like those. Slightly different shade of gray. You don't think it's, you don't like the gray we're already rocking? You think that'd be popular? Shoe laces untied. Ooh, it has a fake gum stain. That's a good one. Like it might be a patch. Is he rounding the bases? So, Jay, is that guy going to be your kicker next week? Are they that ruthless? That was kind of bullshit. I should have won that. Jim Britton. Luis Alcaraz. Yeah, it's like a Mickey Mantle. Oh, was he? I must have it mixed up then. I thought it was the... Well, who was the last guy to miss the kick? Maybe that's why I was getting them mixed up, because it's... When I looked up, that's what I saw after I heard it. Didn't watch it. A rookie kicker, huh? How'd that work out for the last rookie kicker? Is his name Robert Aguayo? C-Cab knows what's up. Man, drastically different breaks tonight. I had one break where all the cards would fit in one box. And then this thing. Yeah, Twitter's mean. Twitter is very mean. This football game has been very boring. Even Collinsworth thinks so. I don't know how I feel about getting my validation from Chris Collinsworth, though. Yeah, but I want to believe that they are. I feel like the Giants offense is really talented, but their offensive line's bad. Their quarterback is Eli. Yeah, because they're definitely proving me wrong. No, I like Odell Beckham, so I like to watch when he's on. And I like Ezekiel Elliott, obviously. Saquon Barkley, I feel like, is a must that I have to watch. You know, work-related and all. Maybe this is something you get used to. This is how I used to feel about Bowman. I know that it's, like I said, it's been boring. I'm invested, though. I also like Sunday Night Football a lot. I like their production. Ahmed Rosario. Well, he wasn't productive. I know, dude, that's back-to-back pinstripes. We're on a roll. That's a nice run. 20 yards. Ooh, nice. A little Gleyber sauce. It's to 569. Another one? Dallas Keuchel. Oof. That's a tough cover right there. Really well done by Dante Dion. You're going to get the crossing
So who's had the best fantasy day so far? Justin Verlander. Ooh, a mini. Carlos Santana. My hands grew exponentially. Shohei. Well said, Chris. Oh, good. He didn't do the stupid spoon thing. Does not look like a baseball player. He's just like, hey, what's up, guys? Andrew McCutchen. Secure mobile banking for any federal credit union. Our members are the mission. From the hotline. Now he doesn't work here anymore. What's up? Rangers and Royals are off the board. I hope we start seeing some autos.
Heritage makes Jay mad. Tomorrow. What's gonna ship tomorrow? Do you want me to hold it? Where are you going on vacation? Chrome black border, Jay Bruce. Numbered to 69. Brown chicken, brown cow. Canada. What are you going to do up there? Go fishing? Oh. Where in Canada? Bartolo. That's different. Sounds fun. Do you go with anyone? Damn, that big fat one. To 99, Ichiro. Well, it's like practice, you know, for when you come back. Kleber. Oh, Manziel went down. Points. That's incredible. Saquon. I'm running out of room. I gotta clean some of this up. JoJo. What happened to your damn Vikings today? They couldn't pull out the win? I wish I would have watched it. Is that right? It's one of those games, huh? I wish I would have watched it. I wish Odell Beckham would catch a fucking touchdown. Make this game exciting. Do you feel like they were both bad calls, the roughing the passer? Or do you think like one was a makeup call? Yeah. Laquan Treadwell? Does he even play? Wow. This football game is going fast, especially for a Sunday night game. Oh, Fitzmagic, baby. I love it. I love that he's feeling it. Yeah, I saw it. I saw a picture of it. I thought it was hilarious. I loved it. I used to not like him. Now I do. Yeah, him and Mariota. Who the fuck is Jameis Winston? Damn it. He should just wear that getup until they lose. Yeah, dude, Jameis Winston's weird. Joe Sparma. Ken Suarez. That's great. I gotta listen to it. I didn't listen to it. No, he's got a big, glorious, bushy beard. Looks like it prevents concussions. I don't know. He went to Harvard, so maybe he knows something I don't, but I don't see how that could possibly work. Rubbing your beard on someone else's beard. Dude, is Evan Engram, like, just go take every amphetamine ever? He's all over the place right now. You know, I should have drafted Darnold. Incomplete. Vontae Davis? That's Vernon Davis's brother. You remember Vernon Davis? The freakish athlete tight end from, I think, Maryland? He played for the 49ers. Mike Singletary killed him. He's a little guy. I mean, for the NFL standards. Yeah, it's just, sorry, guys. Well, can't open these cards anymore. Take it off. I'm sure, dude. He liked to stick his nose in there, so. Little guy like that. Getting his head kicked around. Not good. Maybe you're right. Kuna's on top. Let's start with this one. Our first autograph, red ink, to 69, J.D. Davis, Houston. It's case one. Great agent. Houston is soy sauce. DD. Glaber. J. Bruce. No. Oh, geez. Really? Patrick Corbin. I think y'all are crazy. Yeah. Rookie ship. Veteran base does not ship. Except to the veteran base spot. Goods parallels. It's quite a lot of cards to get through. We already did these. No, we didn't. Sergio Romero, black border. Carlos Santana. Donaldson. Mm-hmm. Lieber? Dude, what's up with Patrick Mahomes? He likes touchdowns. Yeah, I guess so. More than anybody else ever has in his first two games. Carson Wentz comes back next week. And we got some 2017 and 2016 football coming in next week. Perfect timing. Ichiro. Yeah, still. I think I said we started it. I hope I said 10:33, but I think it's more like 9:33. Evan Longoria. Yeah. I'm having a hard time. Hello. Yankees. Miguel Andujar. D-guard. Yeah, totally, Chris. That's what everyone says about September. Total fooler month. No, I'm in Miami Beach. Andujar. They are not the same thing. Marcus Walden, black border. Shohei, rookie performers. Ooh, Rhys Hoskins. CWC. This is what they're leading the news off with? Dwayne Wade's coming back? Come on, bro. Ooh, nice. Shohei. Yeah, I guess. But it's weird. I mean, like, the Dolphins just won again. They're not supposed to. They're 2-0. And they're going to lead off with Miami Heat news. Basketball season's over. So is Dwayne Wade. Who cares? Acuna? Like what? What's that? Yeah. Dude, the Marlins are undefeated this year. Get one more, don't we? We only had two autos. No, three. Yes, I think we should have one more. Phil Negro. Huh. All right, there you go, Braves. Harry Doyle with the Braves. Gonna run a recap video next.